Change the WMI scripting settings. On the Start screen, click the Computer Management tile. In the Console tree, expand Services and Applications. Click WMI Control. On the Action menu, click Properties. In the Properties dialog box, click the Advanced tab. Click Change. In the Browser for Namespace list box, locate and click the appropriate namespace. Click OK. Click OK. This is the process to change the WMI scripting settings.